Thank you so much to Queen Anne High School for your 2014 Peace Initiative. It's wonderful to see such a dynamic array of activities planned over a range of subjects and year groups, all ending with a peace and art photography exhibition open to the whole community. Because of efforts like yours from people all over the world, we're hopeful that over a billion people will be aware of Peace Day this year. Thank you and good luck. Have a wonderful Peace Day.
The theme of World Peace Day this year is the right of peoples to peace. And when you look at events that are currently unfolding in other parts of the world, especially in Iraq and in Syria, more recently also in Gaza and Palestine, you understand the human cost of war and the human cost for people who are not able to live in peace. People from Dunfermline, of course, you will know the great legacy of one of your own most famous and favourite sons, Andrew Carnegie. Andrew Carnegie is a man who left a tremendous legacy to the world in promoting peace. I have no doubt, knowing what you have done for World Peace Day over the years, that he would be immensely proud of the work that you have done and continue to do. So thank you very much for all that you do. And remember, it is the cost, the human cost, of the loss of peace that matters more than anything else.
The world wasn't built for humans. We were built for the world. We are only temporary, a passing phase. So why do we destroy our world? Why do we assume that the world is ours to destroy? The more we fight, the more our world dies. Why can't we just be at peace? Why must we be at war? Haven't we lost enough lives?
Where do you think you're going? Please just let me pass.
Please,
please
just let me pass.
Abby, are you alright? It was that easy. All I had to do was tell someone, and once I had, it was over. No one deserves to be bullied, and no one should go through what I did.
People believe conflict to be war and terrorism, when actually there's conflict happening here every day in our own school. Nobody deserves to be bullied. Everyone deserves peace.
Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me.
Meaning Doctors Without Borders, is one of the world's leading independent international medical relief organisations. The doctors, nurses and journalists who are part of this inspiring movement risk their lives on a daily basis to deliver emergency medical aid to any human being in need of it.
I'm now going to talk to you about the United Nations Peacekeeping Programme. The programme aims to bring peace to countries at war, to promote human rights, and to protect civilians. Currently, there are 16 different peacekeeping missions around the world, plus one special political mission. These operations are spread over four different continents, but help will be sent wherever peace in the world. Currently, there are peacekeepers in the Gaza Strip in an attempt to stop the fighting and to bring peace to the divided states.
She thinks she deserves it. It needs to stop. It all.
Nobody deserves this. Everybody deserves peace.
There have been widespread allegations of corruption.
Things that we say can cause the world to shatter. So let's put aside the weapons, the conflict and the pain, and learn to live in harmony, and let peace be restored again. Think of the white dove, the give and take, the push and pull. Understand that life is a gift.
Today's event is entitled Peace One Day. Perhaps for you that seems a distant and a vague hope. But perhaps for some here, that one day could be this day.